Hi, my name is Lisa and I'm a volunteer with the Downtown Mesquite Advisory Board and I'm in front of Mesquite Barbecue and oh my gosh, it smells really good, so let's go inside.
My name is Dustin Palmer. I'm the owner here at Mesquite Barbecue in downtown Mesquite. I've owned this business for 3 years. My parents before me owned it for 35 years, and then my stepfather owned it from 72 to 81. For this small business Saturday, we've decided to do something that's gonna benefit all the downtown places. What we're gonna do is we're gonna extend our military discount to anyone that'll bring a receipt in from one of the other downtown businesses that they bought that day. So if it doesn't matter which one it is, doesn't matter how big or small the receipt is, whatever they buy here that day will be 15% off. At our place, there's a couple things at this time of year. One, gift certificates are always, they're always a big hit because that person can come in and get whatever they like. They can also buy a turkey for someone this year. They can buy a ham. Really anything on the menu, they can come in, pay for it, and we'll just have it ready for that person when they're ready to pick it up. Here at Mesquite Barbecue, we offer a military discount all year round. That's 15% off their entire tab. And for special events, Memorial, Veterans Day, we do 50% off their tab. And that's on Veterans Day, Memorial, and the rest of the 15% is the entire year. I would say the best tip I could give somebody for ordering here at Mesquite Barbecue early, or for their Thanksgiving or Christmas, always get the order in early. We do run out of spots. I hate having to tell somebody we can't get them what they like, but my pit can only cook so much meat and we max out for both of those holidays. So get it in early and then you secured your spot and we'll make sure you get taken care of. I would personally just like to thank everyone in Mesquite. They've been really good to us. We're one of the real fortunate places. And so what we like to encourage everybody is to shop everywhere else around here as well. We've been here so long that we stay pretty busy, but we really want to encourage everybody to go to these places down the square here, places that you might not have ever gone to before. Check them out. Please spend your dollars here in downtown, not just Small Business Saturday, but all the time. And then come down here and grab you something to eat.